Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target and his wife arrived earlier today, and hotel records indicate they will remain here for at least a week. One other VIP is in residence, so expect a heightened security presence.
Cross Holding owns a swath of real estate in the Bangkok area.
Okay, I understand your concern. Huh? I'll have a look.
Okay, I'll hear ya.
Huh. Hey, come out.
Should give us medical insurance, you know? What happens if I hurt my back? Who's paying my hospital bills? That's what I want to know.
Never heard that before.
Well, back to work, right? You know what my mother used to say? There's nothing more satisfying than a job well done. I never really believed that, though. You know why? She died of a heart attack in the family laundry after a 12-hour shift. Nothing satisfying about that to me. Life's short and you've got to enjoy it.
Sure. I see where you're going.
Not good.
What? I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian's. Yeah, he's with that actress again, Jackie Carrington. Saw him sneak up through a room earlier.
Hey, bud.
So I was thinking, let's hire a boat and take a tour along the river. I'd love to.
Say what? Oh, boy, that's not good. Watch your shoes.
Hey, I'm not the one you need to defend.
Hey, what's up?
Talk about a midlife crisis.
Never heard that before.
To put it another way, I guess you can say there's still a lot of tension in our marriage. And I'm not quite sure why. I thought he had a lover, but now I think he's just panicking. Because he's turned 50 and he's freaking out at the thought of getting old. You know, I actually found this beautiful rhino that I bought on the internet and sent down from Laos or some place like that. Supposedly boosts male hormones. Stupid love. Oh, man, they're just so insecure.
Sure. I see where you're going.